Hi, I'm going to be showing you how to make this really cool beanie bracelet, and I love this design. I think it's really cool. And yeah, so let's get started. Okay, so what you will need is, of course, your any type of loom. I'm using my rainbow loom, but you can use any type of loom. A hook. I'm using my metal tipped hook from Rainbow Loom. You'll only need 39 of this colour that will make up the white. So the white. 11 of this colour that will make up one of these. So the pink or the purple. 11 of this colour that will make up one of these, the pink or the purple. And 11 of these colours that will make up this green bit. So yeah, let's get started. Oh wait, and of course a S-clip or a C-clip. I'm using a C-clip. So what you're going to do first, grab your white and make a basic border. So if you already know how to make a border, just speed ahead. If you don't, you go from this peg to this peg and then all the way up your loom. So I'm just going to do that. So when I got to the end of this, I didn't go up, I went to the side. And I go right back to the bottom and do that same thing. I'm walking to school with sweat around my collar. I'm just a kid, I don't want no stress. My nose are bad, my life's a mess. The names you call me, they hurt real bad. I wanted to my mom, but she's having trouble with my dad. I feel so trapped, there's nowhere to turn. Come to school, don't wanna fight, I wanna... Now with the final, bands of that tie-dye, whatever colour you're using, go up your loop. Oh, just forgot to put that on from there to there. Go up your loop like that, all the way to the top. Okay, so now you're going to be adding your pink and purple, or whatever colours you chose. So your first colour, mine is going to be pink. You're going to go from these two down here and put it up to them two. So it's like a diamond. So that's just the ice cream one. And you're going to get your next colour and go from this one there. So just like that, I'm going to show you once more, that's how you do your next. So you're going to get your first colour again, your pink, and you stretch it out. Go on to the top of where you just left your pink. We're going to stretch up onto them two. Then get your purple, stretch it where you just left your purple, and go on up. So you're just going to do all the way, so pink, purple, pink, purple, pink, purple, pink, purple. Or whatever colours, like red, white, pink, yellow, whatever, blue, purple, whatever. Just keep doing that all the way to the till you reach the end of your loom. You call me a loser, you call me a fool. I ain't got a choice, I gotta go to school. I wish I had an angel to stand by my side. I'm shaking with fear, I'm so scared inside. Doesn't really matter if I ain't got the look. Why do you always hurt me and destroy my soul? Okay, so when you've done that, you're gonna get your final colour. So you're gonna get your final colour, that's gonna be the green. I've lost my beady ears. It's gonna be that green colour, and you're gonna get it stretch out a little bit. Stretchy, stretchy, stretchy. And then you're going to put it on this bottom peg. And you're going to put it all on six pegs. Or seven if you count the middle, but one, two, three, four, five, six. So, and then you're going to come back and do the exact same thing. But you're not going to start here. You're going to start in the middle of this one. So you're going to push that down. Middle and go on to six. And then I'm going to show you one more time. So I'll go from the middle of that one that you've just put on and do six. So that's all you're doing for so you get to the end. So keep doing that. You and me, Mr. Bully, take a moment, please. Every single day you bring me from the okay, so you have one band left. That is your tie-dye that you used first. That first row. So what you're going to do, you're going to turn your loom around. So it's like, so yeah, I was facing down. See my arrows at the top, I don't know if you can. And then you're going to do a cap band on the end. So I do it my way, yeah. Just put your band on, twist it, and put it on. Put it in, do that. Yeah. So that's twice around. Alright, so for your hooking you are. So you have to get your hook, obviously. I'm just using a metal tipped hook, but you can use whatever hook you want. You're gonna go into the cap band and grab that pink and yellow band. But you're not gonna do this. This is the only one you're gonna do that on. So unhook that forward like that. So you're gonna hook that hexagon that you did forward. Now you're gonna go through your band and through that band. Grab the first one. But you don't go through and grab the first band that you see. So that mine is the one that goes straight forward. I think it's supposed to be that one anyway. Yeah, that. You need to go back in. Grab the first band you see again. And hook that to the side. And then you're going to go in again and get the last tie-dye band or whatever colour you used and hook it to the side. Sorry. So next you're going to go in these bands and you're going to grab that bottom band. So you're going to grab this band and hook it forward. So go in all of the bands, grab that bottom band and hook it forward. If there's a bit of tension here, so I just shove your band in and do that. And you're gonna go through all these, grab that band and hook it forward. So all that you're doing is grabbing the bottom band and hook it forward. So you're just gonna do that till you get to the end of your loom. Now you are going to go back to the bottom and do it again. So put your hook in. Go ahead, put the hook in. Then grab that bottom band and hook it forward. Put your hook in, grab the bottom band, hook it forward. And you're just going to do that for until you get to the end of it. Okay, so now you're gonna go back here where you just hook that. You go under all of these bands, grab the bottom band and hook it forward. Just gonna do that all the way, so grab the bottom band and hook it forward. Okay, so now we're gonna go up to the top. There's a lot of bands in here. So put your hook in and make sure you've got all the bands or basically all false pieces. Slide your hook through. Yeah, you will need 40 of these colours. I forgot about this colour. And get it from there, and then you just gonna pull it off. Okay, so now you're gonna do your extension. So I'm gonna do mine on the board. I'm gonna do 7 or 8 up. Oh, I'm probably weird. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So now turn your loom around and you're gonna get the bit that were attached to your hook. Take it off and put it on the last peg like that. Now you're gonna just hook normally like you would in just a normal single bracelet. Alright, get your hook, and you either do this with your fingers or your hook. I'm just going to do it with my hook, and pull it off, like that. Then you're going to put your C-clip, so put your C-clip on, or S-clip on one side, like that, get it on, and then find the other side, find the cap band at the other side. And you're gonna go ahead and attach it to that. So there's your finished bracelet. I hope you like this video. Remember to subscribe and like this video. I hope you enjoyed. See ya.